releasing your fifth album on September the 11th, 2001. Not a very good idea. So we had to escape, but now we're back. And that was a very bad day, but I want today to be a very good day for all of you. Thank you for coming to support the band. This is the tune for the Illinois Cosmic Girls. some nutty Halloween party. But then I had to go to bed because I had to be a good boy.
Yes, I know.
But I'm going to stay in Chicago tonight. The first album when I was a young good-looking man. Now it's a young good-looking boy. This track is called Revolution. Thank you. guys kind of missed the whole album. You never heard any of it live. Because we only ever did one show east, so you never saw it. So we want to do a couple of those for you. So this is one of those tracks. This track is called Little L. Yeah. special request, actually. Because I've been in Chicago too long, and somehow I never hooked up for yesterday. And I had to dump all my marijuana at the border. I can't fucking believe it. I dumped on the way to Canada to dump it on the way back. So I've dumped all my gear. So if anyone's got any skunk or something, I'd really appreciate it. Why break the habit of a lifetime? Okay, this next song is from our new album, Dynamite. I know a lot of you have gone out and got on import and stuff like that, so thank you very much. This track is called 7 Days in Sunny June.
Yeah.
is one that's very dear to my heart, especially when the magazine of the same name. Let me do a little cover sheet for them. And I just have to sit in bags and bags of butt. This track is called High Times.
Thank you.
You know that's gone to a good home, sir. Very good home. Okay, we're going to do the title track. This track is called Dynamite. that's the important part. Okay, we're going to do a track from Funk Odyssey. This was called You Give Me Something. Thank you. napkins out. Okay, this next track is called Black Capricorn Day. We'll be back again in March, April next year. Thank you.